coming to this country in that position to enrich himself. No. But Kiberaku Gavan is in Darama. Is in Darama, is Ambuto. Is in Drama,
Zakuchipatala.
Is in Darama, Zakuskulu. Is in Darama, Zamuseo. Is in Drama,
Izama
Market. Is in Darama, Zantaramba. Is in Drama, Zazilema. That's what our kind is coming to do. Chikavan and Drama Zacharo through our sweats than our Kukulva Kawara. But these are criminals. There is no leader in PF, all of them that are criminals, that thieves, that evil people. Every day when they see you come let Zambia forward, they see you as an enemy. They don't see you as a sister and a brother. That's what is in PF. Even those who are joining PF are Benzema. Because Chimoza and Pachakuluan are joining Chija. Chilipenzelu, chapari kutuza kuti kupievu lukawara Palasi ya veranjia chatawa chatabaji, chapere But you have stood firm from the beginning fighting to liberate this country. Vane, chairman wanga. Chairman wanga. I hear what the youth they want here. I hear about precarious. But I want to tell you this. Through you and this team, let's divide ourselves. Ava, Vendela Sakirevan. In a chairman, Sansa and my team, financial is again. Let us agree in that way. Zambia?
Yes.
Is a financial, we look for resources. I don't think a kind of. We may not have that resources, but resources which can enable us to
go to a polling station.
To another polling station. That one you're going to afford all of us. So we are going to look for that regard. A chairman coming into Lusaka and Copper Belt who will change this kind. And we are there. So Copper Belt, it is our home. So next week we'll be here. All I'm appealing to the people of Copper Belt that nice and funa marali ziyati ya maiks. Nesani bakulwa kene marali ziyao. Nese kene marali ziyao. Zambia? Zambia is a Mayutsi for COVID-19 in Iba. We have been attending Mabai elections when COVID is a peak. So it's a European Mayutsi for Marari who are going to participate because PF has been having Mararis. Now you say we are going to have Mararis. I am an election at Zamaka and Kupewa Chingana Chingana. PF Wakamaguti has developed this country. So since we have developed this country, Tieti Kwebane
Pagra.
So chairman, I would want to go district by district. So the little regalia which we have for the foot soldiers,
because I'm addressing foot
soldiers here.
Yes, that is.
You foot soldiers, you have that regalia.
So we'll come in your polling station.
I'll come in your district. So it's through the chairman coming to help us. I want to be here for 2 weeks. So that all the districts in Copper Belt, we are able to, all our foot soldiers have a regalia. And that foot soldier should be there at the polling station. When we are meeting that man, all of us are going to meet that man. Chairman, as I speak to you, my deputy admin is on the election committee. How we are going to work with our young people in the polling stations. How we are going to protect the vote? What kind of regalia we want? All these things, chairman, it will come. But my emphasis is that we, the young people of UPND, number one, we need to unite. Number two, we need to have discipline among ourselves. You can't go in an election when you are divided. You can't win a war when you are divided. Kumunzi komena kulira ende ngakopera nkalamu. We look for screen karamu kipai. So your differences which you have all of you here in Copper Belt, first of all, put them aside. And let's now face the PF first. After we have won, then you can come back and then we look on those differences. To make the work easier for us, we need to unite ourselves. We need to have discipline. Let's respect our leaders. Respect our youth chairman at a ward level. Respect our constituents chairman. Respect the chairman and also the provincial team. Let's respect them. Anybody who's holding a position is our leader. Let's listen to him. Kangono chapu mwambotuka. Let's not behave like the PF, no. If you got an issue, face your leaders. Ngavakamenga, vakangwa, mwita ni handle. Please call me. My phone is 24/7. We'll handle each other. Zambia?
Force.
Zambia?
Force.
Mokosisa chairman, my journey starts today to visit all the provinces and the districts. My chairman, Copper Belt is a special program, which all of us will know that the second Copper Belt for us, it is our home. And I know there will be a rally here, but I'm asking for the youth rally also. For me, even if there is no permit, we can have our own rally. We are the majority, we are ruling in this country as UPND. So I don't understand why I should fear a police officer, we are just a minority. We can have our rally. So chair, can we have our rallies now as youths on our own so we can put the regalia on our young people? That's what I'm only appealing to you. After 2 weeks we come here, I know there will be a big rally here in Copper Belt, which the president is coming here, but we want our rally also as youths. So that we move. Wakangenera kwa kulu, nesu wafana tingene nao. Mazumai nao wangene nao. At the end of the day, PF sata kwanji, tizai kwezi. Chairman, inena siriza, sini makaba vambi, mungatuka ni parasti.
My chairman, before you sit, putina temwari ndi wai kusha kofi angwame kusha ofi yata tufi. Yata tufi, before tamuraikala wa chairman. Yata tufi. Then I can allow you to sit. For now, you are going to stand with me. Now, I